There you go. Project Money Pits has finally completed the Cayman. This has been like a year long. I think this is fake news because she is full of
Kirsty, your Porsche still is not finished. And in this time, I've managed to respray my Lamborghini, PPF it twice. It's been rebuilt, broke in Scotland, got trucked back down. It's been fixed and I'm now selling it in the same amount of time that I think it's taken you to fit some turbos to an engine that isn't in the car.
You remember Kirsty, don't you? Project Money Pits.
Of course, she came to our drag race.
Exactly. Well, that car that she's been tinkering around with for a long time, the Porsche.
Yeah.
Apparently, rumour has it that she's finished it. I know.
What?
I know. I'll believe it when I see it.
In the time that you managed to get the engine out of your car, I managed to get married and divorced.
hello. Kirsten, I have heard you are working on the Porsche Cayman S project. Unfortunately, it has not been finished since 1 year. If this continues like this, the Council for Broken Motor Vehicles will visit you, and then you will be executed.
See, in the time it's taken you to take out an engine out of your project car, I've managed to buy a C63, put 10,000 miles on it, and even put an S patch on it.
That's not funny, dude.
Previously on Project Money Pits.
So here it is, my cheap ass ball scoring. We are off to a good start.
I'm just unbolting stuff till it falls out.
Whee! I've got butterflies.
This is going to go well.
More boost.
The following takes place.
Probably sometime between 12 and 1.
Events occur in real time.
Sure, if you were here 2 months ago.
Okay, ready when you are.
1 second. Just unfollowing everybody that featured in that last segment.
Finally, the Cayman is back on the channel. We are going to be doing the first modification to it today. It happens to be one of my favorite mods as well. And it's a modification that you too can do at home. Come on in. Okay, so it's super simple to install. It just involves a flappy bit there that you just press on and down it goes. And there you have it. A much superior blade to the original blades. Guys, Bosch Aero Twin Blades, they are my favorite blade, mostly because they have an increased contact patch and they are just by design, they sculpt the screen a lot better, which means in weather like this, it's gonna wick away water in a far better fashion than the previous ones.
So that's it?
Yeah, it was you guys that actually said stagger the build, so we're not gonna do this all in one go. We're going to drag it out in the fashion that every other YouTuber does one mode of content.
Can we put twin turbo Porsche in the title and it then just be windscreen blades?
James, it's YouTube. I can put whatever I want in the title and just put clickbait after it.
Yeah,
all right. Actually, do you know what I might start doing? Putting clickbait in the description so that no one even sees that unless they read the description.
Oh my word, she's an evil genius. Well, if that's the video then. Yep. Oh no, outro. We've got to do outro.
Does my hair look okay? In the next video, we're going to be fitting new wheel nuts to my wheels. I will be changing wheels, but at the moment, these standard ones are super corroded, so we're going to get rid of those. So as usual, guys, thank you so much for watching. Tune in into the next one, and please do hit that like button, and why not subscribe? It's free. Cool. Let's go. Right, James, I'm going to go put these uppity four doors on while it's still light. So do you want to,
that's the whole...
do you want to finish editing it, and then when that's... I come back, I'll put my input in?
That's the whole video, aren't
we? I want more! Can I tell you a secret? We have actually done quite a bit to this car. I'm just taking so long to edit it with this new job. But until then, check this out. First, let me hop out the motherfucking Porsche.